We find the pasuk of the achalta v'savata uverachta at Hashem Elokecha. You should eat, be satisfied, and bless Hashem your God. This is the mitzvah of benching, of Birkat HaMazon. And if we take a moment over the weekend, over Shabbat, and look at the words of benching, of Birkat HaMazon, we'll find a fascinating amount of things that we thank Hashem for. What are we thankful for? What are we appreciating when we say Birkat HaMazon? Shabbat Shalom.